covering the Northwest Arkansas community. This is KNWA News at 6.
The partial government shutdown may be over for now, but many people here in Northwest Arkansas are still struggling from missing those paychecks. Good evening and thanks for joining us. I'm Kelly O'Neill. Peyton Yeager is off tonight. KNWA's Lance Lloyd is live in studio now to show us how one local group stepped up to lend a helping hand today.